We got another special guest. Let's get him up. It's our secret weapon. Give a hand for JD Creech over here now. You want to say hi to the crowd, JD?
Hi.
JD, the crowd can't wait to hear you sing. Are you nervous?
I don't know.
He doesn't know. Once we start playing, he'll feel it. Here's a little song you might recognize. Here we go. Creech, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Matt Wilson over here on the guitar. There's so many things you could say to that, and one I'll just say is that that kid's got good taste. But that kid can sing, and you know what? He can play guitar, too. He really can. We played the Peddler's Jamboree in Columbia, Missouri last week. And we were backstage, and this kid comes up to us, JD does, and he had a guitar. And he wanted us to sign it for him. I said, okay, we'll sign it for him. We about took up all the guitar with our signatures, all six of us. And I said, man, you know how to play that thing? He said, yeah. I said, do you know any of my songs? He said, yeah. And he started playing that song, Wild Wild Blues, and he played it from beginning to end, the intro, the whole thing. I was like, wow, man, that's just amazing. So here he is tonight. Right up front, 8 years old. It's a beautiful thing.